Stardew Valley journey, and there's going to be a bit of readjustment today. Sounds like it's raining outside. Partially cloudy with a light breeze. It sounds like rain, or is that the weather for tomorrow? Okay, let's see what the living off the land tip is today. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. It's salmon berry season. All across the countryside, bushes are teeming with juicy little berries. And they're free for the taking. Harvesting them is a great way to earn some extra cash. Yes, I can hear the spirits whispering something to me. The spirits are in good humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck. Well, that's good to hear. But as I was saying, it's going to take a bit. I know it was raining, so that must have been the weather forecast for tomorrow. Okay, let's read this real quick. Hello, dear. I know you're just getting started as a gardener, so I wanted to give you a little tip. Most crops only grow in one season. When summer arrives, your spring crops will all die out, so plan ahead. Granny Evelyn. So as I was saying before, I kept getting interrupted by myself. This can take a little bit of readjustment. It has been, I think, probably close to 2 weeks since I last played Stardew Valley. Glad to see my cauliflowers are ready to harvest. But behind the scenes, I've been recording a lot of gameplay of Metroid Prime Remastered, and my inventory is full. Let's see, got some gold stars, that's nice. But I've been playing a lot of Metroid Prime Remastered lately, so I've kind of been putting Stardew Valley on hold while I got some of those videos recorded. But life's been a little stressful lately, so I thought that playing Stardew Valley would be a nice relaxing way to end my day. And also, I know this is all completely off because there's a lag behind when I record these videos when they get uploaded, obviously, but I launched my channel yesterday. So as this video is being recorded, there are 6 videos currently on my YouTube channel. I don't have a whole lot of views. I think I'm hovering at around 19 or 20 views total between all of them. I just uploaded the first 3 videos yesterday, and then I uploaded 3 today. I think these are the salmon berries right here. And, the channel is officially out. I think I'm still working on branding and still have a lot to figure out, obviously, as I'm just getting started. But I've kind of been going back and forth, but the channel is officially called Whisper Gaming ASMR. And the name I'm going by is simply just Whisper. So, in these videos, at least for the foreseeable future, I'll just be referring to myself as Whisper. Did I have a bream that I was supposed to get to someone? Yes, I need to bring the wizard a bream. My inventory is quite full, I see. So that's what's going on. That's exciting with me. I'm glad to finally have the channel out there. I know it's going to take a long time to build up viewers, but if you're watching this right now, you're helping me make it happen, and that means a lot to me. I cannot overstate how much I appreciate that, even though watching a YouTube video may seem small and insignificant to you. just the fact that you're watching something that I put time and effort into creating really does mean a lot to me. And that's the whole reason I'm making these in the first place, is to, it's for other people like you to enjoy. So, thank you. And, so this day is probably not going to be very efficient, since I kind of forgot what I was doing. Hope that's not too annoying. But I'm going to go try to give the wizard a bream. I don't know why I did that when my inventory is full. But I did learn that you can drop stuff instead of having to throw everything away. You can drop stuff on the ground. And I think I read that it persists for like 2 days. So that's good that I don't need to throw away stuff anymore if my inventory is full. I have crap pots too. I completely forgot about those. Okay, well, let's give the wizard this bream first. There are a lot of salmon berries. Salmon berries don't sound with the flavor of the forest. Salmon berries don't sound very appetizing. And here we go. The item I requested. Your work was satisfactory. Here is your compensation. If I were to tell you there were... I didn't read what that said. Where's my compensation? Oh. I get it up here, I forgot. 135 gold. This. Well, what else should we do with this day that has been given to us? How much gold? Okay. Oh, I think I can finally go and buy the backpack upgrade. I think I'm going to do that because this inventory capacity starting to get very old, never having any space, so let's go finally buy the backpack upgrade. I think a lot of people would typically have the backpack earlier in their playthrough than day 15. From watching other Stardew Valley videos, it seems like the gold ticket is really not that much. But I was reinvesting a lot of it back into my farm, and that kind of slowed me down from acquiring the backpack. But you know what, this game, this playthrough is meant to be relaxing, so it's not going to be the most efficient, and if it takes me over 2 weeks to get a bag, so be it. And look at that, you got the large bag. Your inventory space has increased to 24. And how much do these salmon berries go for? 70 total. Is that 70 total or 70 each? They go for 5 apiece. That's not worth selling. Okay. How many more days are there in the season? She like a salmon berry. What am I supposed to do with this? Oh, my bad. I'm really bad at giving gifts in this game. Well, at least I can go give the rusty spur to Gunther. And do I have? I think I might have had enough copper actually to upgrade one of my tools, I think. If not, I'm just wasting a bunch of time right now running back to my farm. which is definitely not out of the question. I have three. Crap, I think I definitely need more than three. Oh, dang it. I think that was a waste of time then. Give this spur to Gunther. Then we will stop by the beach to see if there's anything of value there. And then we'll see how much time's left in the day. Much like in real life, the days in this game seem to go by far too quickly. Let me look at the calendar. One. I get those things in the ground soon, I should have more than enough time. Oh, is there any, like, speed grow? Guaranteed to increase growth rate by at least 10%. Increasing your chances, okay. 100, yeah, I'm not gonna spend 100 on that. How much is this next one? 10,000, jeez. Also, reach level 40 in the mines and build a coop. Which, if I remember correctly, the coop is pretty expensive. Okay, I have until 6. I think, is it a flower shop or something that opens up in the summer? I can't remember. Actually donated quite a bit to the museum. It's very quiet in here. Ooh, melon seed and a chicken statue. That'll be nice in the summer. I'm also wondering, I'm just getting those doubts that I think everybody gets at the beginning of any new type of endeavor or adventure, of if these videos are even going to provide ASMR tingles to anyone. Obviously, I just launched yesterday. I know that it's going to be a slow start, and that this is the long game, but I can't help but get doubts. That no one's going to like these videos, or the market's so oversaturated, who is that guy, that these videos are just never going to get seen, and that I'm wasting my time, but I do enjoy making them, so even if nothing comes of this, it's not too big of a loss, and at least I tried. But anyway, let's talk to this random stranger, instead of doubting myself. Old Mariner, I've got this old amulet to sell, but something tells me you're not ready for it, lad. Okay, he's just gonna say that. Maybe he'd like a salmon berry. Well, he won't take a salmon berry. Might as well try to catch a fish. Why not? This channel will ever become anything. I've seen other ASMR gaming channels, which, again, it's a pretty small niche within a niche. But I've looked at other ones run by men since they seem to be quite different than channels run by women and other gaming channels by guys. One of them I saw has like 1,400 videos that the guy's uploaded in the past like year or two. Like he uploads almost every day. And he only has like 30,000 subscribers, which I mean, obviously, I'd be pumped to have 30,000 subscribers. But that's a lot of videos for a relatively small channel, but yeah, we'll see how this goes. I'm in it for the long haul, so I just hope I get a few little wins here and there to keep me inspired so I don't get too down on myself. But yeah, if anyone does watch this again, always open to feedback on how to make them better. And probably, I can imagine some of the first feedback I get would be, stop spending so much time asking for feedback in your videos, talk about something else. But I don't know what you guys want to hear, or what you want to hear. Maybe, you have doubts about yourself too, or you, don't know what to do sometimes, and you find this relatable. I don't know. So, yeah, that's just my ramble. Hopefully you're just enjoying the sounds of me whispering and you're not even really listening to the words I'm saying, because a lot of the times I don't even know what I'm saying right now. But anyway, let's go check. Oh, nice, we got more squiggly worms or whatever these things are. Nice, another lost book. Let's go empty out my crap pods. And then it might be nighttime already. No, I gotta get these potatoes and cauliflower in the ground. More sand. Wow, these salmon berries really are everywhere. Also, I'd like to know if you like hearing the sound of my breathing, or if it's annoying and or creepy. Because I don't know if I should be trying not to breathe into the microphone, or if that's another trigger that some people enjoy. Because I can throw away this trash, even though I think at one point you eventually get something that you put trash into. I think it's like a recycling machine almost. And it turns the trash into useful items, but there's probably no point to hold on to trash until I get that item. That'd probably accumulate a lot of trash. Okay, let's see. Do I have any torches? Coral. I need to make more chests, I think. You could just scroll through these without having to go back, okay? Oh, clearly, I don't need that one. Where's the one with all the fish? Winter. Okay, I already did the spring foraging bundle. Okay, fish tank. Where did I catch that? The tuna, red snapper, tilapia. That was a weird sound I just made with my mouth. Crap, I didn't put a bream in. Dang it. ground. We'll put seeds in here. This will be ocean stuff. I'll also put this decoration in, the random decoration in there. Okay, where's that fertilizer? Okay, grab that, grab that. Okay, that ground looks like it's already fertilized, so I will plant my seeds there. It's good to know that fertilizer stays for a while. Okay. Now it's 11:20. I guess I could chop down some trees. I can always use more wood and sap. I think I need to plant some trees though, because I don't want to cut them all down and then not have any wood later in the game. Oh, crap. Okay, well, that day ended quicker than I expected. Let's get back to bed. Actually, we have some time. Okay, this will be like hard stuff. Okay, we'll make this one black like a rock. This one, what's a good color for seed? Make it like yellow. This will be blue for the ocean. This is a pretty not good system right now, I don't think. Okay, and this will be dark green for like stuff that's already grown. Sap and that this will just be kind of like miscellaneous. I guess I'm very bad at organizing in Stardew Valley. Maybe I should have mentioned that. I'll put salmon berries in here. Yeah, this my organization is, there's not a ton of rhyme and reason to it. And you know what? I guess wood will just go in here. Okay. Bat Kilbo. Whoa, what the heck? I just got a bonsai tree. Or was that already there and I just like picked it up? Okay. I think that's already there and I like picked it up. Okay. Let's go to sleep. Did not accomplish it. Oh, we have level 3 farming. Nice, I can craft a pea house. I can craft speed grow, and I can cook a farmer's lunch. I should build some pea houses. I wonder what that'll take. Machine, but I don't have any chickens, so I guess I should probably start actually finding a way to make money to build that coop. Nice cookies. Dear Bob, how are you doing, sweetie? I've missed you so much since you left. I hope the farming life is everything you hoped for. Love, Mom. I sent your favorite cookies. Oh, that's sweet. Accidentally eat them. Dear neighbor, I hope you're feeling settled in your new home. I'm writing to let you know that Pierce's store is now selling fertilizers. Why don't you swing by and see if you can afford a few dozen. dozen boxes or so here. Well, I'll kind of have to let me know. But I can craft my own fertilizer here. Okay, how could I go make money today? These are only worth 5 gold apiece. That's not a good way. Oh, I gotta water my crops. But you know what? I'm gonna randomly forage all this stuff first. Those give me a decent, actually not much health, but a little bit of energy. Okay, I should probably grab my watering bucket. I just need to win these crops. I need to sell them instead of... Well, I guess I actually have some crops hoarded. But I need to sell some stuff without buying more seeds. So I can save up for a coop. And then I'm gonna have to deal with animals, which are a whole nother level of chores I'm gonna have to deal with. My dog barking at. How many? 7 crows. God, that dog's bark is kind of loud. I'm gonna turn down the game volume a little bit in case he barks again. Nice, I got Parsnip City over here. Is there any difference in the selling price between the box or if you sell them at Pierre's? I don't know. Okay. Let's see. Okay, let's just deposit everything. Let's see what we got. And then take it from there. 7 gold parsnips, which... Okay. Oh, nice. I can go finish that off. I can go put that in. Let's see. I don't have any of this stuff yet. But yeah, let's go. Cauliflower and my 5 gold parsnips. And then what did I say? A green bean and a cauliflower. And then are there any other things? I can go donate a copper bar, but I might wait for that. Earth crystal and a quartz. I think I have those. And I need a lot more slime. Fish tank. I don't think there's anything I can do there. I should go fish though. Did I already? Okay. And we're back to that. Okay. Let's do. Since it's going to be a while before I complete that bundle anyway. some stuff in the shipping box to sell. See if there's any new quests or whatever these would be called, deliveries. I'm looking for someone to bring me 20 copper ore for inspection. You can keep the ores after you. Okay, those are ores, not. Okay, those are bars. Maybe I could go do that. Yeah, let's go. It's still relatively early in the day. Let's drop off this stuff. And then go check out the mines, even though it's not the most relaxing thing to do in this game. I also noticed when I was logging back into the save, my previous save, and the furthest I've gotten this game is fall of year 2. Nice, I have a sea urchin. So I haven't got that far in this game. Reward friendship. Well, I guess I've got, I don't even know if that's considered decently far. Far compared to this, but I have not got close to the end of this game, is I guess what I'm trying to say. Okay, all this stuff, got it there, let's put that, okay, let's go fight some slime. Suck. There we go. Sorry, crap thing. Oh, nice. Oh, that worked out well. Yeah, let's check. Oh yeah, coppery. Oh, crap, those freaking things. Let's say, I think you know when you're gonna get copper. See, already what F3 ore, I think. Sometimes you kind of want to pin them against the wall. Crap. Oh, God. Yeah, like that. Can't wait to get a better weapon. Nice. There's a ladder right there. Do these do something? Yeah. Oh, they drop a ton of coal. Nice. I'm glad I remembered that. Rhymes, right? Okay. Oh no, oh no. Oh, I hate these things. Once they start coming, they don't stop coming. I think. Oh, nice. Yeah, my inventory is full. Shit. I shouldn't eat mom's cookies yet, should I? Okay, I guess I could eat. Sneaky. Anything else here? Does not appear to be. Nice. Slimes reminded me. I think the next game I'm gonna get on into on this channel. Oh shit. These things turn into those flies, so I gotta kill them like as quick as possible. Shit. Oh no. I feel like these flies are not very ASMR inducing, so I apologize for that. I also don't know if this regenerates. Like if I go back down to level 10. Let's see. Is this new or is this the same one I was already on? have time to organize my inventory when I get back. Let's see. Oh, and there's worms. Worms, worms, worms. What do they have? A stone. Lame. That wasn't as rushed as I thought it'd be. It is a while before I play again. Nice, and I replenished the quartz and earth crystal that I donated. That worked out well. But the amethyst, I guess I'll donate that to Gunther. Fun to that. Where did I put the monster slime? The monster slime will go there. Seeds, speed grow. I guess bug meat will go in here as well. Clay. And I guess I can hold on to the rest of the stuff. Not too bad. You know what? I think I have just enough energy to chop down another tree. Nothing like ending the day by chopping down a nice old tree. So I like to end my days at 11 o'clock. Just going out to the field and chopping down a good old tree. Let's not get greedy. Got a little bit of sap. Put that away. Put the salmon buried. Oh, okay. Let's sell some stuff. See how much money we get from all these. I think I can make that into wine later, but I can't remember if it goes for way less than like other types of wine. Let's drop that in the box. Smooch and go to bed, and let's see. Nice, combat level 1. I can now craft a sturdy ring and a bug stake. Yuck. Oh, damn, that's not too shabby at all. Wow, those potatoes go for quite a bit. Kale goes for a lot. Can I grow more kale? Damn. Well, anyway, so much for day 15 and 16. Starting to get back on track. Hopefully I will play a lot more of this again soon, or get back into playing this more, so I can get into a flow. Yeah, this is pretty focused on Metroid Prime, so the first video of that series I uploaded today. I'm doing the Metroid Prime videos with and without game audio in the background, because I'm not sure what people would prefer. And yeah, next week I should have a lot more time than usual, because my significant other is traveling, so I will probably record a lot of videos next week and have quite a backlog. So more Stardew Valley, more Metroid Prime, and potentially some Slime Rancher. I was considering playing PokeMMO. I also got Pokemon Snap. I recorded one video with Pokemon Snap, but it didn't come out very good. So I'm gonna give it another try and see if it's a good game to play. And then I was also considering playing online chess, even though I'm not very good. But I know a lot of people like chess, and that's kind of a relaxing game, and I could talk through my thought process and stuff, so we'll see what I come up with. But anyway, I really appreciate you spending your time with me. If you've enjoyed this video, please like and or subscribe. It really means a lot to me. And leave any feedback of how I can improve. So I can better serve you. But again, thanks for spending time.